Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
You know, Mr. Rubio should really employ more suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from babies. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Colgaron de la correa en el montacargas. Creo que le tocó dormir allá y todo.
Bien.
Step, find the truck and drive straight through the main gate. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Of well-executed plan, apart from the gigantic financial rewards. Oy, not such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Captain?
Don't go anywhere. The cargo won't be long.
Side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. the checkpoint. No need to stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Perfect. Back on the inside. You know where the vault is, of course. Remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Risk using the truck again. You'll need to find another way out. guards just arrived. Be careful. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!